sorry about that, folks. I just wanted to save that. My battery is going to be going dead any second. And when it does, that'll be the end of this live stream. All right. Hope you got enough good pictures there, Steve.
What?
Did you get enough good shots? You might be able to get some now.
What?
I said you might be able to get some good shots now. Hey, did you notice that one cop looks like he's been doing steroids? Now, you don't get muscles like that normally from just lifting weights, you know? Ah, here we go.
Two things. One, there's soup for anyone who's still hungry. And second of all, I'd like to say a few things. One, what just happened today, the fact that these people were released is damn near a miracle. Every single day in America, this is not the result that you will see. This is definitely not the norm. So we need to recognize that, first of all. And I think that it's very important that we take the energy and all of, like, this realization that a lot of people are making, that this is, like, about the police brutality that happens to people every single day. This kind of energy, there needs to be momentum, and this needs to be followed through with. It shouldn't, like, the reason I'm here is because I'm...